When he shall leave me, when he shall feed me, when
I'm
64.
Oh, yeah, do you remember that time, David, he said I'd make a good scarecrow in the fields? You remember? We went to that pub,
yeah.
With Colin Atkinson.
Yeah,
you make a good scarecrow. So, what you do is you say, hello. Hello, Eddie.
Hello, Dave. Hello, brother.
Okay. I have broken ear mosquitoes' glasses.
It was an accident. I didn't do it on purpose.
They fell off his maiden, didn't they?
He fell off the maiden on the floor. I thought it would have been...
Feel like dancing. Dance. Dancing. Feel like dancing. Dance. Dancing. I'm in the mood, hey. For dancing, romancing. I'm in the mood for dancing. Feel like dancing. Dancing, dancing. I'm joking.
You're funny, aren't you, mate? You make me laugh.
Eddie would have attacked us if we'd gone in there, I said.
I don't blame you, Dave. I won't go with Mr. Access, would you?
He's dangerous. Here, come here. Say hello.
You're a bloody laugh, mate. Oh, fucking hell, man. You make me laugh, you. You're bloody right, you, mate, aren't you? He said, I'm not going, you can go. I said, I'm not going either. I'll go back to my seat. I can't even walk, mate. I'm pissed off. You pissed me off. I'm bloody hell, David, you're right, yeah. You, man.
Would you honestly fall for the old bacon butty trick, Ed?
No, I won't fall for the foot.
Come on.
I won't. You lead the way, Ed. I lead the way, brother. I won't fall for the full bacon trick. It's a hoax, isn't it? It's what he called set up, Mr. X of Ghetto's only.
It's an X hoax. He wants to eat us.
He wants to eat us. Mr. X, he set up, he knocked us out, wouldn't he? He said, get out of my bacon butty. He said, it's hostage, only Dave.
Forget about Mr. X, who's on the other side of the road?
Don't know.
Up there.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Quincy Cropper.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell. We'll be right back.
Right, please, okay, I'll be back.
Go on, tell us. Tell us something funny.
What goes up never comes down.
Your age?
Yeah. what dog cannot run?
You told us that one last time. A hot dog.
Yeah. Why did Dr. Shipman smash his cell up?
I don't know.
Because he ran out of patience. How long's it happened being a pair?
I don't know.
Since the return. What do you get when a kangaroo crosses a sheep?
I don't know.
A woolly jumper.
Oh dear, Andy, where did you get these from? So, what do you think of windows, Eddie?
I don't like breaking windows because it's of a job.
Smashing job though, isn't it, being a window man?
Yeah, it's a smashing job being a window man, but the job could have put the glazers in the job.
And that box was upper clones, reveal gone.
Oh, that was the last one I took last night.
You've been taking Ian's upper cleansing him?
Yeah, with his consent. Mr. David Hubbard.
Mr. David Hubbard. Mr. Edward Dent.
Mr. Edward Dent.
Aye.
Sergeant.
Don't tell a man where you're going at the way home. Are you going to give us a dance now?
Yeah, I'll give you a dance.
Oh, we've even got music, Eddie. Got a feeling. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Goodness, it's gonna be here. Oops!
Oopsie daisy! Eddie, what day is it tomorrow? What is it to do with fires?
We're in between last bonfire night and next bonfire night, Dave.
And what are you going to call tomorrow? Between bonfire night, Dave.
We'll call it between bonfire night, Dave.
And what about this ash? Do you think Chris X farting could cause more of a...
I think in my opinion, Dave, this volcanic ash, I think if Chris X farted, they'll pollute the clouds more, man. The atmosphere up there. I will all be wearing a mask like that in
centre. And what if Ian farted as well?
And if Ian farted, all the world will be wearing masks.
Yeah.
And all the animals as well, Dave.
Yeah.
Cats and dogs.
Hello, Eddie.
Yeah.
Hello.
Go on, tell us something funny.
What dog cannot run? A hot dog.
Cannot run?
Yeah. Is it good, Eddie?
Yeah. You ready, here, Eddie?
Yeah. What? What?
You're getting younger every day, aren't you, Ned?
Yeah.
You've been framed.
Mr. Hex.
I think Mr. Hex
is a bully.
He's a bully. Today's topic.
He charges you too much extortionate rate.
He charges too much extortionate rate.
And my name is Eddie Dent.
And my name is Eddie Dent.
And I'm standing for the next Prime Minister of the Raving Loony Party.
And I'm standing for the next Prime Minister of the Raving Loony Party.
And Dave Hubbard is going to stand alongside you.
And Mr. Dave Hubbard is going to stand alongside me.
Whee! Whee! Let's hear it for the Reds.